You want to go first or you want me to go?
Detroit also started we just started printing t-shirts. Just came across as one of our designs. We used to slang them at festivals, backpacks, and it kind of just took on its own thing, you know, like a lot of the city embraced it and took it on as its motto. So it kind of steamrolled from there, and now it's our trademark. So
yeah, we've been doing the movement official merchandise, designing and printing for the past, it's gonna be our third year now. We've done a lot of the designs in-house, do all the printing in-house. This year we've reached out and collaborated with One Time Run with a group of their artists to come up with some original designs based for the Movement Festival. They're gonna be kind of limited edition, on-site designs. Yeah, we are based in Detroit. We do all our screen printing here in Detroit. Our storefront is in the Eastern Market. We've been there for 8 years as well.
It's just crazy, like, the love that Detroit gets from all over the country just for specifically for Movement.
You know, people come back, oh, I was here last year, you know, I need to get something new this year, I need to get, you know, something else, I need to get something for my friends, for my family. So yeah, it's almost as a keepsake for them being at the festival. It's something that they can bring home.
It's fun, especially working with other artists and getting to print other designs besides like Detroit Hustles Harder and, you know, the Movement stuff, just like getting the new logos out and seeing how they come out on all the new different cuts that we're working with, colorways every year. And
yeah, we've collaborated with Movement, One Time Run.
Slow Roll. You know, we do Carl Craig stuff, Kyle Hall's.
Eminem's worn our shirts before. Yeah, we've had a few big names that have worn our shirts. But really, you know, it's just been the city that's kind of taken on the slogan. You know, not more of, you know, getting out to the bigger names, more of just like an underground kind of example of, you know, the real true people in the city that are actually, you know, making things happen. And at the end of it, seeing the fruits of your labor, you know, you can go up to the official merchandise booth and see everything hanging up there, all merchandise. You know, it's pretty cool knowing that people are coming there to specifically buy those products, you know, and take them home with them as official merchandise. It's pretty rewarding in that end.